Swimming teacher Jen, my name is Noor Muhammad, but today I'm gonna show you how to create new folder. Let's start. Step 1, place cursor on black space. Step 2, right click. Then step 3, click on new. Step 4, click on folder. Step 5, finally type name of folder, then enter. Now we have a new folder. Next, we learn how to drag and drop files. We have a few file photos here. Step 1, point cursor on the file. Step 2, click then drag to folder. Doing this makes your files organized and easy to find. Now we will learn how to create copy of folder using right click method. Step 1, click on folder. Step 2, right click. Step 3, click on copy. Step 4, click on black space. Step 5, right click. And step 6, click on paste. There you go, a copy of new folder. Same thing with how to copy a file using right click method. Step 1, click on the file. Step 2, right click. Step 3, click on copy. Step 4, click on black space. Step 5, right click. Step 6, click on paste. There you go, a copy of Jen file. Last, we learn how to search for files.
Okay, Noor, I want you to find the file for your songbook. The file name is songbook. I want you to find it for your keyboard practice. Okay?
Okay.
Show teacher Jen how to find it now. Go.
First, go to downloads where the file was saved. Next, type the file name in the box. Then enter. And there it is. That's my songbook. This is Noor Muhammad, but thank you for watching. Bye.